Alright, hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going over my tanking gear and build for Lazarus. Let's get right into it. Alright y'all, so I start off with the greatsword and hammer. That's going to be your best two weapons to start off for the trash mobs. And then I'll switch over to my sword and shield for the boss. This is really good to have overall, but especially for the fire mutation, so I recommend having that. You won't get blown around. Make sure to have despise on your earring. I would rather have fortifying toast, but it's kind of what I have right now. White dark plate's amazing. Get that 20% extra armor. All right, now I run 300 strength, 300 con. This is my greatsword tree. You want to have this so you constantly can calamity counter and roaring rupture. And I'm just going to go ahead and show you my sword and shield tree. And I only use this for Scylla. All right, guys, then I do a quick swap to my sword and shield, with the only difference being the butcher and then my actual shield. I don't change my attributes at all, but honestly, this is perfect because I'm just attacking on Scylla the entire time, so I have more damage is good. And I currently have all my gear sets switched around for temp, but then I switched to a DPS set for last boss because there's no point of running a tank set for last boss. I just switch over to a DPS set. And then build it matters for trash mobs. 56% fire damage resistance would be just fine. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the intro. If you have any questions, leave that down in the comments below and enjoy the run.
Please, Oh, Ah!